be. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. The prophet's deathless army, armed with Greek fire. They were unstoppable. Smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
I can't.
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
Reported multiple contacts. We're on our own until they break through.
No time! Croft out the passage! We can't lose her!
We're under fire! She's there! Open fire!
Under fire!
cover!
I'm taking fire!
This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
He's got to still be here. Cover the exit. We'll have to retrieve that package. What about
it? Here! My fucking gun!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use Greek fire. Take out the remaining supports. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back. Delicate work, mixing so many volatile components. That should clear the way a bit. I could use the water somehow. be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
They could be anywhere. We're trapped in here with them.
Ah, they're in the water. They're here.
More Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Dylan! Dylan! Shit! Morse! Dylan's gone!
What? No fucking way!
He's right there! He's gone. Something grabbed him.
It's just us!
We gotta keep moving. Stay close.
Up high! Contact!
Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Looks like they were always prepared for war. Still more to do here. I'll be back this way. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. Soldier's flag. To be hung from a spear. This must have belonged to the Prophet's army. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. Got to find a Greek fire vessel first. There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
For a year, I have ridden.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. There must be a way of connecting the vessels to the crane. Be a way to use the crane to move those vessels. One more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel.
Oh God! seguir.
Observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Laura! Laura, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half-dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Laura, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can try.
Thank you.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Found it. The founders of Gatesh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to hew the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Use this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Under the lake. It's under the glacier. The Divine Source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Gatesh must be... The entrance to Gatesh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
I Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out.